Tainan City in southern Taiwan has recorded its worst dengue fever outbreak. More than 2,000 cases has been reported this summer. Four people have died so far. Dengue fever is transmitted by mosquitoes, and residents have been urged to clear wastewater in or near their homes, rooftops, and construction sites, and to take precaution when traveling abroad.